look at it just boiling inside. Okay. Oh, that's right.
Sorry. We're gonna do a demo later on.
So you see how much is frozen already? We're just that little amount. Okay, so everyone just back a bit, please.
What was your yield of the, was it creme anglaise you said?
So we had approximately 750 mils of creme anglaise.
Okay.
And we're going to be pouring in approximately 400 mils of this liquid nitrogen. You can see how cold it is, all right? Don't use a plastic container when you do this, all right? It has a nasty way of shattering, all right? Notice the gloves as well. Liquid nitrogen actually boils at room temperature because of the contrast. See how that's coming together?
Pretty cool. We're going over the 400 right now, is that right?
Let's
see. Okay.
So we're approximately 750 mils.
So 1-to-1 ratio.
This should pretty well take it right to the servable elements. Look at that, that's quite drastic, isn't it?
Where is it?
Really? Can you just turn it up a little bit faster than you want?
It's like whipped cream.
Yeah. It's totally frozen.
See on the side? It's completely frozen, hey?
Boys.
Totally.
Now for the acid test. Hey?
I'm gonna try that.
How is it?
It's exquisite.
Okay.
Fantastic. Here, Fred, you